Okay, so here we are, the Orlando Eye. Let's go and see what's at the top.